French Bulldog. The French Bulldog is a companion breed of dog, generally believed to have descended from the English Bulldog. Miniature varieties of the larger English breed had been developed by the mid-1800s by crossing with pugs and terriers. English lace workers, displaced by the Industrial Revolution in this period, began settling in France and brought these smaller bulldogs along with them. French women were attracted to these clownish dogs and helped make the breed popular among the upper class. American visitors to France brought some of these dogs over to the US, where patronage by influential families like the Rockefellers and the Morgans made them equally popular. Time for some rough trivia. Other than the overall size, a French bulldog differs distinctly from an English bulldog in which of these physical features? A. Ears. B. Tail. Or C. Coat color. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. The Frenchie is a muscular dog with heavy bone structure, compact build, and smooth body. The average height of the adult dog is between 11 and 13 inches, with the American Kennel Club specifying a maximum weight of 28 pounds. Its large and square head has eyes that are set wide apart, ears broad at the base and elongated at the top, and a broad jaw with an underbite. Coat colors seen are shades of brindle, fawn, or tan with brindle patches. Wrinkles can be seen about the head and the shoulders. The tail can be straight or screwed, but not curly and hung low. Grooming. The French Bulldog requires minimal coat care, but its wrinkles need to be cleaned frequently to avoid buildup of dirt. Regular grooming regimen should include trimming of fast-growing nails using nail clippers, cleaning of its bat ears, and brushing of teeth. Environment. Being a companion dog, the Frenchie requires close human contact, often seen content in its owner's lap. This clown dog is known for its playful nature and is especially friendly with kids. Unlike many small dogs, it is known to be very sensible with barking, making noise only to indicate hunger or to point out an intruder. It gets along well with other dogs too, but not so much with other small animals. Training. Its physical exercise needs can be taken care of with a walk on leash once a day, if it has freedom to move indoors at other times. Contrary to its stubborn image, it can actually be trained fairly easily because of its craving to please its owner. French Bulldogs also easily get used to living in a crate and can be one of the more convenient dogs to travel with for short distances. Health. The life expectancy of a French Bulldog is 11 to 13 years. Its body structure makes it difficult to bear extreme temperatures or travel in airline cargo spaces. Artificial insemination and C-section are extremely common in the breed. Some common health issues include an assortment of back, disc and spinal diseases, kneecap dislocation, cataract, deafness and entropion. The dog drools a lot while sleeping, and its skin folds require regular wiping to prevent infection. The French Bulldog is a fun-loving companion whose minimal upkeep requirements and playful nature make it an ideal house dog, whether living with a single owner or with a family of kids. Find out if the French Bulldog would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklynscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. Ears are a good way to differentiate between the French Bulldog and the English Bulldog. The Frenchie has bat-like ears, standing up straight, broad at the base and tapering towards the top. The English Bulldog, on the other hand, has what are known as rose ears, short and folded inwards. That does it for the French Bulldog. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching and we'll see you soon.